year ago, I did not see this. Thank God we're here. Because we need the attention, as Dave said. All right, so, yeah, Dave asked me when we were practicing really hard, as you can tell, we practiced really hard for you guys. He said, what song do you want to do? Do you want to do Cold Day in the Sun, or do you want to do Sunday Rain? And I said, no. They're good songs. But I wanted to do something that featured Dave more on the drums. Don't you?
It's not that big of a deal anymore.
It's pretty awesome.
No, it's not that big of a deal. I'm here for you, buddy.
Well, funny story.
I'm here for you, buddy.
There's my son right there, and I'll tell you.
Mr. Shane.
Oops, I'm still getting my front name. It's Shane Hawkins, folks. But here's the beauty. You know, since I've been in the Foo Fighters, I haven't really got to enjoy Nirvana the way I did because, I'm in a band with the guy. So it's kind of weird. I can't, listen to Nirvana when I'm at home. But that's Shane's favorite band.
We're going to have a talk after the show.
That's Shane's favorite band now. So I love Nirvana again. But we're not going to do a Nirvana song, I promise you. We're going to do Close to as Good as Nirvana. It goes like this.
Can you find me?
find me? Somebody tell me. Dave Grohl, ladies and gentlemen.